Are you tired of feeling stressed and overwhelmed? You might be overlooking one of the simplest, most powerful tools for rewiring your brain, and that's gratitude. Let's explore how it works and why it changes more than just your mood. Hi, I'm Dr. Doug, and this is your 2-minute brain boost from Mom Brain 101, where we help you move nimbly, think brilliantly, and live boldly. Today, we're talking about the power, the unexpected power of gratitude, being thankful, and how it can literally reshape your brain for joy and resilience. Gratitude isn't just a mindset. It's a biological upgrade. Studies show that people who regularly practice gratitude tend to have lower blood pressure, better sleep, and stronger immune systems. Your body responds to gratitude by dialing down stress hormones and boosting the feel-good chemicals like serotonin and dopamine. When you express gratitude to others, whether it's a partner, a friend, or even a stranger, maybe even especially a stranger, you're not just being polite. You're building trust, deepening your connection, and improving communication. Saying thank you may seem small, but it tells the other person that, hey, you matter to me. And that creates lasting bonds. When life feels overwhelming, gratitude helps shift your focus from what's missing to what's working. That shift builds resilience, which is your brain's ability to bounce back from stress and adversity. When things go wrong, hey, use gratitude. They'll go right real soon. It's like mental armor that keeps you grounded in hope, even on those tough days. And we all have them. So if you've been stuck in stress, try this. Start and end your day by naming one thing you're grateful for. Just one. And if this helped connect a few dots for you, give it a like, hit subscribe, and share it with a friend who needs to hear this. Let's keep boosting brains together.